Hello everybody, my name is Andrew Jimenez and I am the director, editor, writer, and one of the cinematographers for the Oxnard EDD Shooting Massacre. One of my favorite scenes to film was the Ray Gonzalez-Irma Lopez scene. And the reason why is because of the magnitude of the whole situation. And what I mean by that is, from a director point of view, you really get to turn back the clock and slow it down to nitpick and display what exactly happened in that maybe like 2 minutes of their lives, of life or death situation. It was great for as a director to witness it for yourself. And really, as far as the survivors, put things into perspective, like, wow, this is what she went through. And I just have so much more respect than I already did for Ray and for Irma themselves to do what they did in that moment. And just, we get a little taste of it. I think that's a good way to put it. We got a little taste of it. And it makes you appreciate them, makes you appreciate life and your life even more. It was amazing to watch because Nestor and Myra really worked well together. And I thought that they created great chemistry. And we must have shot that scene, I think, over like 20 times. And Myra did a phenomenal job in portraying Irma Lopez. I thought that she was a risk at first because I felt that if you needed to take on this role, you have to be someone who is able to meet that high standard, because you're the mayor's wife. So you obviously set yourself to a higher standard than most people. So as we were going to the casting calls, there was just something about Myra that made me feel like I should give her this opportunity, because I'm that type of person who wants to give those people that chance to make it big. Like, I want to be the one responsible for helping propel them to their next opportunity because of the success of my film. And you know, she did not disappoint. She did her own stunts. Her role involved the most of a little bit of everything. It had dialogue, it had tripping, it had falling, it had scraping, it had a little bit of everything. And when it came to doing her own stunts and falling and crawling and all that jazz, she really lived up to the expectations and more. So props to you, Myra. And of course, props always to Nestor, who played Ray Gonzalez. And Nestor, he's been in all my recent films. If you're a big fan of my work, Nestor is in all my films. Sixth Floor, The Secret World of Dr. J, just to name a few. And Nestor actually plays two roles in this film. He plays Philip Villegas, and he came on as Ray Gonzalez. So that just shows the versatility in what Nestor could do as an actor. And I thought that they actually both did a great job as well. Myra in copying Irma's appearance, and Nestor doing a great job in mimicking Ray Gonzalez. So their chemistry together, I think, really was in the top three of this film. There were a number of other actors and actresses that really gelled together, and it was phenomenal to direct them both. And we also show you something that's not really talked about in the papers that you won't find, is what happened on the way to the hospital. We know Ray saved Irma, but we don't know what happened in the moments inside the car to the hospital. So we give you a little taste of that in all the accuracy and in the information that we were given. And you really see everyone show their hearts and their souls and really give it their all. And that was the most significant part for me as a director, is to see them really be supportive and on board of this project. So that would have to be my favorite scene, I believe, to film, would be the Ray Gonzalez-Irma Lopez scene.